Rexy Adamu is assisting on the Rochinski goal, his 15th of the season. Stumpel gets an assist. Along with McEachern on Mulder's goal. And the Bruins are coming in again, a fight in behind the play, which finally is called. And they go at it in that same hot spot over there in the red line.
Andy Mulder and Chris Murray.
Murray is tough.
Mulder's finding
out. He's up from Fredericton, and
Mulder really started this battle, and perhaps is a little sorry he did, because he was on the wrong end of a couple of haymakers.
And Mario Tremblay was telling me before the game that this young man is ready to do battle, and obviously he was right. Here's how it started.
A little tap on the head, and then there goes Mulder right there. So he's the aggressor. He wants to go. I wonder if he'll get the extra two in a game for being the instigator.